will complicate the situation here in the region, not only in Palestine, and all over the Middle East. This will open the gates of hell towards Israel. It's not the issue of the Palestinians here, it's the issue of the Arabs, the Christian and the Muslims in the area. So situation are really tense at the Al-Muqata'a. President Abbas been in contact with almost most of the leaders around the world to try to convince Mr. Trump not to move, to take such a move and to stop his action and to go back to the real negotiation between the Palestinians and the Israelis to seek for a solution for the issue of the conflict between the Palestinians and the Israelis.